isometric internal rotation. So standing next to a door frame, bend your elbow to 90 degrees and keeping your shoulder back and your elbow in by your side, gently push your hand into the door frame to provide that resistance and hold it.